Hello, afternoon crew. I don't have a game set up. Give me a sec. Just one moment as I find like a thing to use. We'll use this one, whatever. Okay, that's really big. We're gonna go ahead and resize that. Alright. So I have no idea what this game even is. Comic-kun sent me a bunch of hamster games at one point. And, we've already played through one of them. So. Anyway, hello JJG, hello Amaris, hello Master Shadow, and hello anyone else who happens to be lurking right now. Game already crashed? Oh. What is going on? What is this game? This game, like, what is the fucking goal here? Are you supposed to take out enemies? Is this just a wave clearing game? I'm so confused as to what my goal is. We're just gonna do this, though. What? Wait. What? No. What the fuck? Rats got away with the cookie jar. Okay, I think I understand my goal. Okay. So where is the cookie jar? We need to protect that. Cookie jar up here? Where's this cookie jar? Is it in here? No. Where's this cookie jar? If that's what I need to protect, I know what my goal is, but I need to figure out how to do it. It's in here. It is in here! Okay. I know where the cookie jar is at now. Now we just need to protect it. You're not taking the cookies this time. Ooh, nice! Okay. Who wants a piece of me? Who wants a piece of me? Get fucked! Couple more up here. Hey, buddies. This is my cookie jar! Oh, they come through like the vents too. Oh, I should probably focus here, because I don't think... No, I don't see any vents, so I think this is... Got him. One more guy. There you are. My cookies. Go away. Mine. Mine? Yeah! You need to find the cookie jar again. Found you. All right. This is actually like a really fucking intense hamster game. I didn't think it was gonna be this intense. Oh, where? Oh, hi! As many on me as you can, guys. Come on! The more the merrier! I can take you all! My cookies. These are my cookies. Get your own. Back off, cookie thieves. All right. This thumbnail is gonna be too fun to draw. I'm taking with two legs off the wheel. Hello. Gotcha. Wait, there's another one? Oh. Imagine living in a house and seeing your pet hamster decimate a bunch of mice. Yeah. Got it. Wait, what is this? I'll mute this out real quick, because I don't know what this is going to play. Alright. Alright. Objective, find cookies. First, we've been pretty consistently upstairs, so let's start heading upstairs. There are nine here. They're all coming down this way, so maybe they are down here. No. Cookies are out this way. Down the hall? I have to find the cookies. Ah! We found the cookies! Objective complete, we have found the cookies. Now we just need to take care of the mice. That's the fun part. Position slightly better. Oh yeah, this is definitely a really good spot. I can very well see when they're coming. Buddies? Yeah, focus on me. Oh, where? That's right, aggro on me, not the cookies. No, there are two. There's a vent right there, actually. Plus, there is that area, too. I don't know if any of them are coming in through there, but... it is worth noting, there's quite a few enemy locations that they could come in. But, because this is, like, in the corner, it's kind of easy to protect. Yeah. Hamtaro simulator? No. This is definitely not Hamtaro. This is Cookie Protector. Single file, yeah. I mean, they do have a chance of coming in through one of these areas, but it seems to be really these two. Like, these two ways, specifically. Which, you know, I'm fine with. Again, it makes it really easy to protect the cookies. As long as I get to the cookies before the mice do. That's kind of the big goal. Because once I get to the cookies, these mice are pretty easy to protect against. Especially if I can get them aggroed on me. Oh yeah, for sure, for sure. You coming to play? Come on. Cause I ain't fucking around. Let's go. Got one more. Should be right here. Like very much reason to do this stuff at all, man. Again, it's basically just find the cookies, stick near them as close as possible. Alright. Find the cookies. That's our first goal, is to find the cookies. You guys are heading this way? No. Yeah, you guys are heading this way. Where are the cookies? Are they still upstairs? They're pretty consistently upstairs. This way. Found them. Oh, okay. This is gonna be difficult to... Okay. Later, Amorous. I'm gonna really need to be vigilant about this one. Make quick work of these mice. This is after me. Sounds like a bunch of them finding me. Yeah, there's like two really close areas that these guys could be coming in from. So I gotta make quick work of these mice. Not dick around with these guys. And he comes up right up to the objective, two sides, leaving no room to advance. Yeah. That's fine. As long as I can stick next to these cookies. They won't get them. Are there upgrades? I don't think so. No, there's not. This game's kind of a shallow game, but it's fine. It might be upgrade. It might be those. Those might be upgrades. The shiny things that I've been ignoring. But they're not really. Oh. Not really needed. Enemies mostly come from the doorway, yeah. But they some have been coming in through the vents. Hence why I'm really focusing. Keeping them both in view. Still five more left. I'll come. It looks like they're all gonna be coming from the door, but don't wanna risk a surprise attack. Still make off with my cookies, after all. I'd rather they not do that. Okay, there's one more left. Where is he? Yeah, I imagine these things right here are upgrades. No, that's like a health thing. Like, yeah, this thing right here, whatever this is. Triple damage, yeah. So yeah, there are upgrades. Strung out in the levels. Yeah, they're very out of the way and not necessary. Cause that attack, this slam attack is like so good. Thank you. just kind of like free roaming right now. Be so much fun to be hamster-sized, but also so terrifying. Yeah. Oh! Gosh, those trooper arrows? It's upstairs again. Back here, we got it. Oh, yo! The war has gotten more advanced! I think they won. The mice have won! I can't do anything! Oh god! That's fucking terrifying all of a sudden. I was not at all prepared for fucking bows and arrows. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ! Oh my god! I wasn't prepared for that! Well, things have just gotten a lot harder. Can I, like, get up there? I possibly could have gotten up here. What is up here? Cookie survived. That's what's important. I agree. Hey, Comet-kun. Super speed. That would not... I guess I can't say that wouldn't be entirely helpful, but that would not have been... Oh! No, yeah, this definitely would not have been helpful. Jesus, this is so fast! Oh, do these respawn? These things respawn. Okay. So the health upgrade, or the health refills are respawnable, they are farmable. That's good. Okay. It's upstairs again. Found you. Okay. There's a health refill, like, right there, which is good to know. When the funny hamster game gets serious, yeah. There's... These fuckers. Back off a little bit. No! My input's dropped! On them. It's not a good thing. Ah! My inputs keep dropping. This is so bad. I don't know if I can take these guys! Okay! I'll pot something, YT. What is your question? Tips for streaming? Just do it. Just start playing games that you like to play. People will come around. Try not to play things that are too oversaturated, I guess. Unless you really want to. Don't expect to get big immediately. Do it because it's fun for you, and not because you want to get popular. Those are like the big things that I would keep in mind. But otherwise, just do it. Like, the best way to get started is just to start. This game gets, like, harder and harder as time goes by. I mean, that is how games tend to work, but this is ridiculous. Alright, upstairs again. As is this game's usual. Put the cookies upstairs. Ah, they're here again! Okay. Well, we know the strat. Here's already one of the nuisances. Here. Okay. Alright. Surprisingly, this looks less stressful than the cage fight you're on. Fair enough. Kingdom Hearts is pretty stressful. We're gonna try to get back to Kingdom Hearts soon. Like, tomorrow night, I think, is my schedule for it. Trying to fight Ansem Riku. I think that's where I last left off. Carpal Tunnel Syndrome. Or no, Carpal Tunnel Simulator. That's what this game is. This is the quickest way to get Carpal Tunnel. Why are you pounding next to them? Because they have spiky helmets, and if I try to land on them, it hurts me. See? This guy's got a little spiky helmet on it. If I land on him, it hurts me. We don't want that. How'd you get your wrist like this, Hamster Blitz? Yeah, no kidding. The hamster's cute. Yeah, look at him, he's just a little goober. He's just a little guy. He's a little man. had to protect the cookies from the rats. All right. I don't know if I should be playing this game for long periods of time. So I might just do one more round and then we'll, like, end the stream or something. I'll go, like, raid Ellie or something. Presuming Ellie is still going. Because she's doing, like, a 12-hour stream. And I really shouldn't be playing this for long periods of time. As I said, this is fucking carpal tunnel. Simulator. Well, yeah, I've almost been going on for an hour. I think I can go ahead and go right Ellie now. Playing Wobbly Life? And I didn't get invited? Okay. Yeah, well, yeah. Point is, I can't play this game for long periods of time. I need to, like, stop. Oh, yeah. Actually, I might hop over there. But as far as here goes, later, I'll see you tomorrow morning with, Hypnospace Outlaw. Anyway, later.